Liberation Movement and a leader of Indian National Congress. He was part of the Indian Militant Wing and known for his advocacy of socialist policies. Netaji formed the Azad Hind Fauj. Azad Hind Fauj was an armed force formed by Indian nationalists and Imperial Japan during World War II. The aim of it certain to secure India independence from British rule. It was so powerful that at a movement to secure India independence from British rule, I will leave you all with a quote by L.A. Moritz Jr. One good action does not make a man good, nor does a single wrong action make a good man evil. Thank you and have a nice day.
Thank you, Nayan Pandey.